Did you know that you have a choice regarding how much taxes you pay on your retirement accounts? The minimum amount you pay is mandatory, but all that's above that minimum is optional. Looking at this slide, you can see that it's a significant difference. $255,000 of difference, just by knowing when to pay your taxes. For your custom analysis of your mandatory versus optional taxes, contact me, Steve Gatto, at steve@retirerm.com.